Nottingham Men Allowed. Well, fantastic. So a group of ordinary, yet at the same time extraordinary guys that got together to form a choir to raise money for a fantastic cause, which is obviously Prostate Cancer UK. And we're here tonight to celebrate that. And we will soon hear the wonderful vocal talents of Nottingham Men Allowed, as well as the fantastic musical talents, vocal talents of Carlton Brass and Carlton Male Voice Choir. Right, here we go. I am so proud to announce the Just Giving total. That's just the Just Giving one, there's going to be more to it. Hang on a minute. Steady. I've set it up with the drummer. Drum roll, please. Thank you. Almost £16,000. Wonderful.
Let me go.
our voice and can now sing it loud, and we are here and proud. Being so, to be heard was not always allowed. Absurd it sounds, I volunteered at age 11 to be part of a church's choir team. Cruel school teacher dismissed many childhood dreams. Instead, I was locked into the broom cupboard to miss my chance. Tonight, at last, is our chance to reclaim our past and define our future in this ocean of reasons. In all life's seasons, we find our reasons to be here. Of new chances, perhaps rekindled some romances. Deep motives, let's be clear why we are all here. Many have suffered or know someone afflicted by prostate ills. A lucky survivor swallowing pills, or lost to us, laying prostrate to its calamitous will. Clearly, less emotive, yet honourable motives too. Recovering lost dreams, coming along for the ride, or that feeling of civic pride. Perhaps a journey of discovery with dreams, resurgent recovery. Finding new talents and having the chance to be all those things you ever wanted to be, past, present, or future. Being present in this moment tonight is to make a difference to your unfolding dreams, touching and inspiring others from this day forth into eternity. All anew of those chances discovered and a past recovered. I know you all have dreams and the means to make a difference. So dig deep and give from your heart before we depart. Give loudly tonight, and once we've departed, then silently act in that I space frenzy. Prostate cancer is with us still and can strike us ill as we search for that magic pill. Until that time, support those on that journey to recover as we seek medical science's newest discovers.
Go, 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 go sang from morn till night, no lark more blithe than he.
Oh,
To do two things to help me thank these men who have put in so much hard work. Firstly, I'm going to ask you to take a pledge. Because the way this works is that 50 men put together a committee that got 60 men to go out there and spread the word. And there's 500 of us here tonight. So we're all going to stand up, we're going to pledge to talk to 10 people. Because that means 5,000 people are going to hear the message, not only about prostate cancer, but about Nottingham Men Sings 2025, because it's going to happen again. So get on your feet, everybody. Face these men, not me. Come on, up you get. Don't be shy. And let's all say together, come on, I pledge to talk to 10 people,
to talk to 10 people
about prostate cancer.
Nottingham Men Sings 2025.
Now give it up for these gentlemen. Give it a cheer.
Take a bow. Carlton Male Voice Choir, will you take a bow? And all the musicians, take a bow.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!